Hello and welcome to Sumadhura Bhagavad Gita Vachanamrutam, a word-to-word and line-to-line extrapolation of Bhagavad Gita phrases and verses in a stress situation like a pandemic called COVID and how to cope up with the stress, an attempt to use the epic knowledge to get out from the stressful situation like COVID. Second chapter, Sankhya Yoga, 57th verse says that Dukkheshu anudvigna mana sukheshu vigata spruhah vitaraga bhayakrodha sitadhir munirucchyate. Dukkheshu anudvigna mana, that when you are in a sad mood, you don't get depressed too much. Sukheshu vigata spruhah, when you are in an elated mood, sukha, that is elated mood, don't get excited too much. Vita raga bhayakrodha, in all the situations of this life, sitadhir munirucchyate, your mindset should be like a muni, that is like a sage or a saint who can face the situation and win it. You have to handle the situation and tackle the situation and get away from all the stress that is there, because you are there only to wage a war against this kind of stress and win it. So for this COVID situation, which is causing a panic all over, these verses help in the boosting up of psychological morale, which we are trying to express for the sake of the benefit of the thought process. So keep on eye on the sanitization, that is wearing gloves, frequent hand wash, wearing face mask, social distance, and getting away from panic, and meeting the medical professionals when you are in need. Medical professionals, they show you the way and to cope up the stress. It's the psychology that's helpful. Thank you for watching. This is your Dr. Smell Bell Verbal signing off, and have a safe and effective mode for this COVID situation. Bye.